when God protects you, you don't know why. That God is sparing your life, you don't know why. But you don't know what is bringing that protective cover apart from grace. As consistency is required for progress. This is our year of progress. If you are not consistent, your life will witness up and down. So, for you to make progress in any area of life, whether it's spiritual, whether it's career, whether it's relationship, whether it's business, it requires consistency.